Our next piece is by composer William Schmidt, who, according to the people who know William Schmidt well, wrote a lot of music for, as he referred to them, neglected instruments. Things like saxophones, and particularly baritone saxophones and tenor saxophones. He's got some nice stuff out there. Just so you know, William Schmidt just passed away a few years ago, but during World War II, he served on the battleship USS Iowa as a Navy enlisted man, where he wrote music during the war. I mean, he was in a combat zone. And then in the Korean War, he was on the aircraft carrier in the USS Tarawa. And so the guy went on to write hundreds of compositions for neglected instruments. I like to think that in this piece, we're going to hear a little bit of the peace and then the angst that he probably went through in the course of his military experience.
Mm-hmm.